Hey, this is Peter, Unlocking Immortality. I'm gonna be sharing why I created this channel, some confessions, progress updates, and video plans for the future. So I created this channel to help develop our mind, body, and soul, and help us find more purpose. And if I have to be honest, I haven't really been doing that. You know, for one, I've only created videos about physical development. But two, a lot of my intentions have been selfish. A lot of this has been about my ego, has been about being cool and mysterious. It's been about the vanity, it's been about making money. A lot of the reasons that I was acting on before has been about that. And because of that, I wasn't really caring about my health either. You know, for this past month, I've been pretty lazy. Not working out, sleeping around, eating a lot. Not engaging my mind too much. That's the effort that I put in, and that's the benefits that I get out. But also with that, a lot of insecurities have also risen, where I feel scared to share more videos, share more information because of how it may be received or how I may be looked at, which is selfish, which is about my ego, and which is kind of disgraceful to this gift and this knowledge that I have and the impact that I know that it can make. But I just need to do what I know that I'm supposed to do. I was just really lazy. Like, even when I'm laying down, I could be doing my full bike synchronization. Literally in any situation, I could be doing that. I just choose not to. I don't know. I've been making a fair bit of progress. I've still been doing most of the stuff. I've had a lot more time to really I've had the opportunity to put a lot more time and effort into it, but I've kind of stayed stagnant and kept the same effort, but that's changing. Here's my progress. That's the progress report. I'm going to be uploading my new updated guides. I've learned a couple of new techniques that I'm going to be sharing along with the new morning routine. And I'm going to be going over some other concepts that I've started to get into, how improving our posture improves our eyesight and our astigmatism, along with some sun gazing. I'm excited to speak about these topics, and we'll see how my speech progresses as I make more videos. And hope you guys are excited to see it too. Take care and